So I ask you, when someone goes into that chapel and they get down on their knees and they pray to God that little Becky doesn't die in surgery, who do you think they're praying to? You ask me if I have a God complex? Well, let me tell you something. I am God.